beetroot. They work a different kind of beetroot. You have the yellow one, you have the red one, normal one, and the shioja. And this plate is very interesting because we work the texture of the dishes of the beetroot. Then first, we have here one marshmallow, balsamic and red beetroot. Then we put just some walnut oil on the red beetroot. We have just cooked in the oven on the salt. After we are peeling and we are baking. After the red beetroot, we have just unrolled and after cooking very fast for just 2 minutes with the chicken bouillon. And after rolling, we put just the walnut oil for the sel. We want to keep just the natural taste of the vegetable, and we don't want to change. And we will not add any vinegar. We have just here the marshmallow with the balsamic. After, we'll add some lard colonnata. We'll put some. That is just to bring some fat to the dishes because all the vegetables they are not cooked with butter or olive oil, and we want just to bring some fat. That after we add some comté. That is very old comté. It has 30 months. Add some piece like this. And we finish with some shioja, and just raw, not just slice. Now we will. One siphon beetroot. That will have a different texture of beetroot. We will put just one dash on. Now to bring some one different test. That is mustard leaves, and baby mustard. It's a cress. Just put some like this on the top to give some stronger taste. Like this. And that's a nice starter to start the autumn. One work around the beetroot.